Hey everybody, it's Becky. How are you today? I'm doing a little check-in to show you Bonita the butterfly and where I'm at on her. So far, I have completed, let's see here, 1, 2, 3, 4. I feel like there's been more than four. But I've completed several colors. I'm now down to the 700 count, or excuse me, the 600-ish count. Oh, there's another one I've completed. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, it looks like I've done 6 colors so far out of 24, which doesn't sound like a lot, but I did start this one where I was doing from the largest number of drill color to the smallest. So I started with letter H, which had 3,293 of that drill, and then worked my way down. Now I did skip letter B, which is 324. I did skip it because I've been having troubles getting my ABs to pick up really well with the pen that I've been using. This has never been an issue on other paintings that I've had ABs in before, so I'm not sure what the deal is with this one. But my new pen should be here today. Amazon is saying between 3:30 and 6:30 sometime. So hopefully they get here soon and I can work through those. So I'm working through ones. I did skip letter B, which has a large portion over here and then a lot throughout the entire butterfly. And then I'll come back and get those once I get that new pen and we'll try it out. As far as the quality of this canvas, I'm really liking it so far. It is nice and soft and flexible. It's, you know, been very easy to work with. The double-sided adhesive, this is Huacan and it is double-sided adhesive. The only big difference that I've noticed is that you can't really slide drills across like you do with poured glue. Once they're there, they're not going very far without being actually lifted up off of the glue and then repositioned. So there's, and that really, to me, is not a necessarily bad thing. You know, it's just a fact that they don't move quite as well. The clarity of the canvas has been fantastic. I haven't seen a whole lot of trash in the drills. They seem to be pretty uniform and very sparkly. So would I order a Huacan again right this moment? I would. I have really enjoyed this enough that I'd be like, yeah, I'll buy another Huacan. And so the only thing to me that kind of is a bit obnoxious is the fact that the glue does go quite a bit over the image area. So you kind of get your arm stuck in it, but normally I would cover that with washi tape, and I don't know why I have not. I just haven't. So yeah, this is where I am so far. I still have quite a ways to go, but I do have a large majority of the drills already on the canvas, and hopefully I will finish this before Friday, so that when we go out of town, this one's complete and I can come back and go ahead and just start working on black and white. I will do a kit up video before I leave. I don't know exactly when I'll release it, but I will get it kitted up here pretty quick and get that out to you guys so that you can see my kit up process. Since I still have Bonita the butterfly in this set, I have not kitted down from the Golden Valley yet. I just want to make sure that if I lose any drills, I am able to get those replaced without too much trouble. I do need to go ahead and kit that down and just mark the bags that I put the drills in, because I will save those drills. Otherwise, I'm kind of thinking about going back to my old containers that I used when I first started diamond painting, because I do have a variety of sizes. I just don't have like a container to contain them in, to contain my containers. I need a container to contain my containers. Say that 5 times fast. But I will figure something out on that and get that kitted up and let you guys know what I chose to do. Then of course next week I'll be back and tell you guys all about our adventures out in Arkansas. We do have that booked and are just working on finishing up our plans as far as what we want to do while we're there. So we'll see you guys next week. I'll let you guys know when I finish Bonita and when I get kitted up on black and white. Talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.